of my sense of femininity. I love the crown that was gifted to me. I am able to interpret things uniquely.
Thank you. Sawewa.
Let's live in harmony. Life don't have to be so blue. Life don't have to be so
harmony. Life don't have to be so blue.
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 Life just have to be. 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 Life just have to be.
Release your need for earthly desires. A return to self means your eyes are now set on the highest. Heavy thoughts clouding what your eyes perceive. You drink from the illusions of reality in attempts to quench your thirst. Cycles will continue until you choose to break the curse. The lines of a tree carries information that blooms through me. I am the consciousness of nature. I am the streams and the mountain peaks. I am the wind thrusting against the surface of a lake. I am the unending skies wielding infinite patterns and textures with my mind. To live by the laws of nature is to deny all dogma and systems of control. Surrender your ego and identify with the Most High. Only then can knowledge rise through the spine. In the darkness of the unknown, I birth visions of brighter days. I fortify my spirit at the feet of my elders. In a call and response between the past and present, I am reminded of how to love without fear. These are the forces from which I draw my strength. You see, every thought that passes through your mind ticks like a clock, vibrating out to the universe. You will eventually reap every seed you have sown. Be vigilant. Remain in a state of gratitude through the tears, the pain, and constant confusion. You are full of hidden treasures and the great mysteries. So trust me when I say there is much more to this time, space, dimension.
a free soul. Yes, I trust the earth's divine. I am designed to take my time. My spirit don't take well to it being confined.
Blue, some guy when